first thing I've got to do this morning to replace this water pump is get all the old gasket material off. Wonder how much old gasket material is on this one. There. That's how we'll start. Well, the new water pump is there. Tightened up. Time to add the thermostat back. Now the thermostat back on, and the pulley, and the belt. We're ready to add the fan. Well, we've got the fan back on. We're making progress. All back together, ready to put the antifreeze in. Fire it up and see if it's gonna leak.